Arizona. That's right. KRAZTV presents bronze and metal sculpture public art today. And this is Cancer Survivor Plaza here in Randolph. So this is some of the bronzes that were done. Somebody said at one time these were stolen and then refound and returned. Who in the world would want to steal something like this? Anyway, it's a lovely bronze here in Randolph Park. So, speaking of metal public art, this Ramada or shade area is beautiful. All done in cutout metal. Pretty durable. Tiles. Of course, I guess we're going to look at the fountain in here too. They are working on the water, so it'll come another day. Well, here we are in this open air. Public art in Tucson. Stay tuned. I'll be right back as we show you the sign. Well, the sign here in the plaza says there are 8 million living Americans who have been diagnosed with cancer. 4 million are considered cured. Richard and Anna Annette Block, Cancer Survivor Park. So that's what we're showing, public art here in Tucson. Let me get out of the way as we show. Well, this sign says it all, and it's double-sided. We'll see you in a minute.